Could be the warmest weekend in 4 weeks around here, and the real warmth comes next week. We'll talk some more about that in a moment. But the snowmen sent us this photo of snow removal in Crystal Lake in the wake of this past week's snow there in the northern suburbs. The snowmen remove snow for a business, and they acknowledge they're probably among the few folks who actually hope for snow in this area.